first to strike. That would have to go down as one of the sweetest strikes I think I've ever seen.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
Time and space he had, he was never likely to miss.
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day. Some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
He's a predator, all right.
I know questions will be asked of that defence, but there was an element of good fortune in that.
That one's down to the goalkeeper.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else. Well, that is a shame. Sometimes, unfortunately, it happens, but nobody likes to concede a goal like that.
Made a mess of it and he's been punished.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
goal advantage, and that should be enough. That's the instinct of a goal scorer.
All credit to the attacker there, but you have to ask questions of that defence. What were they doing?
Goes to court. That really tested the strength of the net.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation. Once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it. Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
The cross was inch perfect. It demanded that finish.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Tumbo, and they've come back in style. What are your thoughts on the goal, Jim Beglin?
I think when you can see the goal like that, the manager has to start questioning his personnel, because to allow someone into that position totally unmarked, I think that's reckless in the extreme. I really do.
Come back. So fiercely was that hit, it nearly removed the net from its rigging.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better. To put the ball in your own net like that really could take the wind out of their sails.
Little time remaining, it's all square here.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Goals to the good, and they're set fair. So fiercely was that hit, it nearly removed the net from its rigging.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
It just couldn't have been placed any better. Believe it.
And to put the ball in your own net like that really could take the wind out of their sails.
It's an absolute wonder goal.
Unbelievable.
And that's the opener for this game. He's pulled out a classic, hasn't he?
Oh, what a superb free kick that was. This guy really is a master of the dead ball.
Is an absolute peach of a goal. It's a comfortable lead now, 2 goals. An audacious lob.
And it was such a beautiful lob, deserved to find the net. The keeper was well beaten with that.
So fiercely was that hit, it nearly removed the net from its rigging.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
He's made it an incredible 4 in this game.
certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
How about that? It just couldn't have been placed any better.